I smell like a half-stewed hog.
Yep. Good girl.
Good morning.
Hi there, ma'am.
Okay then, girl.
Hey, mister. Okay, there. Yep. Yeah. Hey there, mister.
Get away from me.
What was that, you son of a bitch?
That's a big mouth for such a tiny brain. Smart move. Don't overstep your boundaries.
Just lose the tough act. It ain't fooling anyone. Mister?
Shut up.
Just relax.
Thank you.
good girl? Hey, partner.
Oh, shut up.
Don't take that tone. I said hello.
Is this some kind of ruse?
Hey, moron!
Think you're real clever, do you?
Yep.
I don't cog the folks sneaking up on me in the dead of night.
Slow it up. Thank you.
Easy there. Easy, easy.
that girl.
Glad to see you again, sir.
So, what do you have for me?
Thanks, mister.
Right, let's see. Dakota, tall trees, big valley, Roanoke. I run this stall just about everywhere. Best way to source the skins.
Thanks, partner. Hold still, girl.
Hello again. Quick.
Not a bad haul there, girl. Yep. Hi there, mister.
Out of my face.
Thank you.
there, girl.
Yep.
Ain't supposed to be here.
I ain't here to cause trouble.
Now, that ain't too civil, friend.
You want this?
Yeah.
Get your own camp. Somewhere far from here.
All right.
Okay, my girl.
Yep. Hey there, mister.
You might have wasted your time for such a tiny haul.
God damn it!
Mister.
Let me ask you a question. Just what exactly went on in Blackwater?
Nice to see you, old fella. Why you ask?
Just what went on in Blackwater?
We got jumped. What do you think happened?
You said it was going to be easy.
I did the best I could, old man. I don't answer to you.
We're running for our lives because of a bad call you made.
We're bank robbers. Way I see it, it's an occupational hazard. Old bastard has lost his nerve.
Watch your mouth, Micah.
Jenny? Mac? Davy? They mattered to me.
Well, I'm real sorry, but dying? That's part of the game. You know that. This is unnecessary. Excuse me.
Whiskey kind of morning.
Really need you boys to get out there and hunt. Supplies are low.
Oh, yes. I'll be able to make you something out of this.
Appreciate
you know, Arthur,
I can always make you a new satchel if you died on space. You deserve it, Mr. Morgan. Just remember, my items are one of a kind, Mr. Morgan.
A few changes never hurt.
Uncle?
Hi there!
Good job. Those horses need some grub.
Good morning, Arthur.
At least someone around here's got a brain in his head. Hey, I got some loan money.
Put it in the box, Mr. Morgan.
Will do. Okay, well, let's talk more later.
Take care, Arthur.
Honest whittler and all Ireland.
Hey.
Are you joining us, Morgan?
Are you okay?
Not good, I won't lie.
Maybe you were bad.
I got a lot of trust riding on you, Strauss.
You okay, old fella?
Laundry and...
Morning, Mr. Morgan.
The exciting life of an outlaw.
Yes, if they only knew how boring it was.
Good morning, Arthur.
Are you joining us?
You want to watch that temper of yours, boy?
Morgan?
He got you good there.
Shut up, Morgan.
Serves you right.
got room for another here.
Morning, Mr. Morgan.
Good morning.
Hey, fellas.
Arthur.
Hello.
Hey.
Morning, dear.
Hi, and all that.
Uncle.
If you're struggling for space in your satchel, just bring me the right materials and I'll work something up for you. You know, Arthur, I can always make you a new satchel if you're tight on space.
Take it easy.
Thank you.
way.
One of those days. Don't look quite right. Never gonna get the hang of this. You want to fit it?
Gwen Hughes? Start picking out a box for yourself if you don't got that money you owe Leopold Strauss.
I don't... I need more time.
Doesn't everybody? That casket for you? Or you want another?
Wait. I can get it for you. Come with me to the churchyard. And stay close. Hmm? Oh, this ain't right. I'll get you your money, but you'll see.
What ain't right is borrowing money you can't pay back.
I guess you're correct, but this, it ain't exactly right, what we're doing.
You ain't the first to put his hand in the collection box, and you won't be the last. Rest a little easier knowing church has been taking more than they need off poor folks since time began.
Well, like I said, well... the morality of the matter is a little more confusing than that.
Okay. You head on in the church, I'll keep watch.
Well, it ain't in there. It's under here. I'm digging up Mrs. Claypole.
Jesus!
She got a bunch of jewels in there that she don't need. There's a bunch of people here. Oh, I got it. Look, you clear them off, and I'll wait right around here. But don't hurt nobody. We don't want no fuss.
Don't be shy. Ain't no one...
You two might want to find somewhere a little more private.
We was fine until you got here, mister. Good day now.
Get out of here, kids. Move!
Come on. I knew we shouldn't have been here.
You missed your chance, boy!
You're done here. Move along.
Was on my way anyway, thank you very much. No one got manners no more. Not even church folk.
All clear.
All right. Now go watch the gate. I'll get to this, exhumation.
Churchyard's closed. Get out.
My. I guess I'll come back later then.
Go on. Excavation work. Would you mind?
No, I ain't gonna mind you at all. You carry on with your business, we'll carry on with ours. This fella. Oh,
damn choir boy. Get the hell out of this churchyard.
Are you boys gonna need yourselves a preacher?
You hear this fella?
I heard him all right.
We're gonna lick you, bastard! Come on! Got some nerve on you!
Here's your payment.
Oh, forgive me, Mrs. Claypole.
What'd you find?
But she had a brooch here. It looks like diamonds.
Well, this'll do. Now get out of here before someone sees
you. Can't believe it's come to this. That's more than clear what I owe you.
Let's go.
Again, Mr. Morgan.
Did you miss me?
Of course. But we've been very busy. Did you have fun on your adventures?
Sure, always. But this is home. You're my family, Miss Grimshaw. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
All right then, Arthur.
Hell of a morning.
Molly, you seem miles away.
I'm fine.
Anyway, not my business, I guess.
I need to be alone.
Micah.
Morning, Arthur.
Working hard as ever?
I make the money, not wash the clothes.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that.
Whatever you say.
Been collecting for you.
Thank you.
Sure. Well, I should get back to it.
Okay, Mr. Morgan.
So I managed to get back into Valentine and collect on those sheep.
What? That wasn't too smart.
It was fun. I put your share in your wallet.
Okay. Thanks. Anyway, I won't disturb you.
Uh-huh.
My lady.
Morning.
Morning, Arthur.
Not a bad day for it.
You gonna join us, Arthur?
Morning, Arthur.
Hello.
Good morning.
Reverend. Hey there. Good morning.
Sit down, Arthur.
Thanks, Arthur. That'll help with washing up later.
Mr. Morgan.
Mr. Morgan.
Yes, Reverend.
Do you think the Pinkertons are finally gonna kill us?
Perhaps.
I'm so worried.
Hi.
How are you on space in that bag of yours, Mr. Morgan? Just let me know if you need me to make you a new one. Thank you, Mr. Pearson.
We got a spot for you here, Arthur.
You okay?
Yep.
All good.
Morning. Mood seems pretty good around here.
It does.
Well, guess we should enjoy it while it lasts.
All right, Arthur.
Gentlemen.
Hello.
Morning.
You all right there?
I'm not sure.
What are we gonna do with you?
I guess...
How you still got 10 fingers is a miracle.
Just sharpened it.
Managing not to annoy everyone?
Yes. Are you?
We'll see how long that lasts.
All right, Morgan.
Yep.
Howdy.
Morning.
I have to say, life's pretty good.
All right.
Yeah. Easy.
Come on, girl.
Yep. Hey, mister.
Need the pass.
You the local hard man, huh?
For the love of God, I am ready to get this over
is your problem?
You gonna get your skull cracked in talking like that?
Yeah. Whiskey? You understand? Whiskey?
Bueno, sí. No puedo.
You done good, girl.
Giddy up. Hey there! Mister?
Shut up.
Mister. Hey! You there! Hold up!
Who the heck are you?
Can't be bothered. Yeah.
You again? Ain't life funny? Well, check this out. You familiar with this here, mister? With this plant? Burdock. I use the roots to make medicine for my horse. It's better than anything you'll buy in those fancy catalogs.
Good for you. Why are you telling me this?
Just a friendly tip, man to man. Nothing more, nothing less. Well, I'm off to see what else I can find out there. Good luck to you.
Yeah. We could really use some more meat, Mr. Morgan.
Good. We really needed this.
Thanks.
You know, Arthur, I can always make you a new satchel if you're tight on space.
Thanks, Mr. Pearson.
Morning, Arthur.
How you still got 10 fingers
Mr.
is
Bale?
A miracle.
I guess you'll be joining us.
Working hard as ever?
I make the money, not wash the clothes.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that.
Sure.
Yeah.
Hi there, Arthur.
Karen. Mister? Thank you.
Come on, girl. Mister. Yep.
There we go.